Hello, good morning student. This is our second video lecture on the topic logic gate. In our previous video lecture, that means the logic gate part one, we see the different type of logic gate. That means basic logic gate, universal logic gate, and a special type of logic gate. So there are three type of basic logic gate are used to design any of the digital circuit or digital system. They are AND gate, OR gate, and NOT gate. While NAND or NOR are known as universal gate because we can create any of the gate by using these gates. And XOR and XNOR are a special type of logic gate by which we can create some special function, or when a special function is generated, we can use XOR and XNOR gate. In today video lecture, we discuss how we can realize any of the logic gate by using NAND gate or NOR gate, and also see how we can realize any of the Boolean function by using basic logic gate, that means AND gate, OR gate, or NOT gate. Okay. So these are the outlines of today's topic, that means prerequisite of topic, why we study realization of logic gate using NAND gate, realization of logic gate using NOR gate, that means we realize the basic logic gate AND or NOT and XNOR by using NOR gate. Also realize AND or NOT and XOR gate by using NAND gate. Then we see how we can realize Boolean function by using basic logic gate. It means AND gate, OR gate, and NOT gate. Then we see learning outcome. That means what we learn from today video lecture. Then there are some exercise problem and references which I used to prepare this video lecture. Okay. So what are the prerequisites? So you will know about the functioning of basic logic gate. That means AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate. What is the function of AND gate, OR gate, and NOT gate? Also know about the functioning of XOR, XNOR gate, and universal gate. That means NAND gate or NOR gate. We quickly revise the functioning of NAND gate or NOR gate because we implement all type of logic gate by using these universal logic gate, that means NAND gate or NOR gate. Now why we study? Because any of the Boolean function can be realized with the help of basic logic gate. So for designing any of the digital circuit, according to the given logic, we create a Boolean function, and then these Boolean function realize with the help of basic logic gate. And these basic logic gate can be realized by using NAND gate and NOR gate. So ultimately, if we want to design any of the digital circuit by using only NAND gate or NOR gate, so we can design easily any of the circuit by using simple or single NAND gate or NOR gate. Okay, so that is the importance of these universal logic gate. Now we first discuss about the function of NAND gate or NOR gate. So we already discussed, but for the 1 minute we revise that. So the function of the NAND gate is the reverse of the AND gate. That is the symbol of NAND gate, and the property of the NAND gate is that when any of the input is 0, then it will definitely give the output 1. So that is the property of NAND gate. That means it will definitely generate the output 1 when any of the input is 0. Okay, so that is the property of NAND gate. While if we talk about the NOR gate, so it performs the reverse operation of the OR gate. Matlab, that means it performs the inverter, inverted operation of the OR gate. Okay, it's also known as NOT OR plus NOT. That's why it is called NOR gate. And if we see the truth table of NOR gate, so we can say that when any of the input is high in case of NOR gate, then it will definitely generate the output zero. Okay, so these are the property of NAND gate and NOR gate. You will always remember that for the NAND gate, if you know when any of the input is low, then it will definitely generate the output high. And in case of NOR gate, if any of the input is high, then they will definitely generate the output low. Okay. While we did not check the other input, while taking the value of single input, we determine the output in case of NAND or NOR. In case of NAND, if it is 0, then it will definitely generate the output 1. And in case of NOR, it will be 1 for low output. Now we see how we can realize the basic logic gate, that means NOT gate, OR gate, and AND gate by using NAND gate or NOR gate. So first we discuss how we can realize the NOT gate by using NAND gate. Okay. So if we have the two input NAND gate and want to work as a NOT gate, so we generally simply sort the input terminal like that. In this example, we see that we sort the input terminal. If it is a two input terminal, okay. So यदि ये हमारा क्या है, two input NAND gate है, तो मान लेते हैं ये input terminal कौन सा है हमारा, input terminal number 1 और ये input terminal number 2. तो यहाँ पे भी हमने input क्या apply किया हुआ है, same input है हमारा, input यहाँ पे क्या apply कर रहे हैं आप, A, and we also apply the same input on terminal 2, that is also A. Okay. Now we know that the output of the NAND gate is the AND operation of the input terminal and they are inverted. That means if we consider input terminal 1 and 2, so 1.2 ka bar, and in both the terminal we have the input A, so it will generate the output A dot A ka whole bar. And we know that A dot A is equal to A, so it will simply generate the A bar. So if we sort it out the input terminal, then our NAND gate work as the NOT gate. So if we have two input terminal, so both the terminal is sort out, sorted. And if we have three or more terminal, that means multiple terminal, so we sorted out all the terminal for used as a NAND gate as a NOT gate. Okay, so in such a manner we can use as a NAND gate as a NOT gate. Okay, now we see how we can used NAND gate as a AND gate. Okay, so if we want to use a NAND gate as a AND gate, so simply we will take first NAND gate, it will generate the output A dot V ka whole bar. That means if we consider a two input terminal and give the input A and V, so it will generate a output A dot V ka whole bar. And in any way we can remove the complement, that means the inverted function, so we realize the AND gate. Okay, so for that realization, after the output of first NAND gate, we invert the output of first NAND gate like that. Okay, jaisa is diagram mein dikhaya gaya hai, first we use a first NAND gate, suppose that it is a first NAND gate and it is second NAND gate. Okay, so second NAND gate used as a NOT gate, that means it will invert the input which is given to the gate number 2. Okay, and first used as a simple NAND gate. So in first NAND gate, we will apply the input A, B. So it will produce the output A dot V ka bar. Okay, now that will be applied on gate number 2. So it is work as the inverter. So it will invert the input. That means in that case, we get the output A dot B ka bar ka bar. ठीक है, and both the bar cancel to each other, we get the output A dot B. Okay, so if we use first NAND gate as a simple NAND gate and second NAND gate work as the NOT gate, so it will behave as a AND gate. ओके, ये कैसा बिहेव करेगा? आपका एंड गेट की तरह बिहेव करने लगता है. सो इफ वी वांट टू यूज नैंड गेट एज अ एंड गेट, तो फर्स्ट वी यूज द नैंड गेट एज द सिंपल नैंड गेट, देन वी विल इन्वर्ट द इनपुट और आउटपुट ऑफ द फर्स्ट नैंड गेट, सो इट विल प्रोड्यूस द आउटपुट ऑफ एंड गेट. सो इन सच अ मैनर वी कैन जनरेट एंड आउटपुट by using NAND gate. In both the example we see that we use simple NAND gate or single NAND gate for generate any of the function like AND gate, NOT gate or OR gate or XOR gate. Now we see how we can generate OR gate by using NAND gate. So for generating OR gate we use three NAND gate, in which first NAND gate used as the NOT gate, second also used as a NOT gate, and third is used as the NAND gate simply. So in first NAND gate we apply the input A and in second we applied the input B. So output of first NAND gate is A bar and output of second NAND gate is B bar. When we applied both the input on gate number 3, it will generate the output A bar dot B bar ka whole bar. Okay, and when we break this line, so it will produce the output A bar ka bar plus B bar ka bar. Okay, B bar ka bar and bar are cancelled to each other. So now finally we get the output A plus B. So if we connected NAND gate in such a manner that first and second NAND gate used as a NOT gate and third gate our used as a NAND gate, then it will behave as a OR gate. So in such a manner we can generate the OR gate by using NAND gate. Okay. Now we see how we can generate a XOR gate by using NAND gate. So simply for generating XOR gate we use 4 NAND gate, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So by using these 4 NAND gate we can generate the function of XOR gate. Okay, so first we will apply the input A and B on first NAND gate, it will produce the output A dot B ka bar. And that input is applied on gate number 2 and 3. And in gate number 2, we apply the input A, while in gate number 3, we apply the input B. So at the output of gate number 1, we get the output A dot B ka whole bar. Okay. Again, if we break this line, we get A bar plus A dot B ke whole bar ka whole bar. So finally, we get the output from here. Is A bar. Okay, yeah, यहीं से हम देख लेंगे अभी. और the output of third gate is B dot A dot B का whole bar. And these all the input applied, that means both the input applied on gate number 4. So they will produce the output A dot B का whole bar dot B dot A dot B के whole bar का bar का bar. When we solve this equation, we get the output of XOR gate. Okay, that means we get the output A bar B plus AB bar, because we know that the output of XOR gate is A bar B plus AB bar. Okay. So when we solve this Boolean expression, we get the output of XOR gate, that is A bar B plus AB bar. Okay. In such a manner, we can generate output or generate XOR gate by using NAND gate. Now we see how we can generate the NOT gate, AND gate, OR gate, and XNOR gate by using NOR gate. So simply, for generating a NOT gate by using NOR gate, we sorted out the input terminal as in case of NAND gate. जैसा हमने NAND गेट में इनपुट टर्मिनल सॉर्ट किए थे, सिमिलरली वी सॉर्ट द इनपुट टर्मिनल ऑफ द NOR गेट, एंड NOR गेट यूज्ड एज अ NOT गेट. सो व्हेन वी सॉर्टेड आउट दी टर्मिनल, सो इनपुट ऑन बोथ द टर्मिनल इज सेम, दैट मींस इफ इट इज टर्मिनल नंबर 1 एंड इफ इट इज टर्मिनल नंबर 2, सो वी अप्लाई द सेम इनपुट ऑन इनपुट नंबर इनपुट टर्मिनल 1 एंड 2, गेट द आउटपुट ए प्लस बी का होल बार. And we know that A plus A is the A. So finally, we get the output A bar. So when we want to use the NOR gate as a NOT gate, we sort the input terminal same as in case of NAND gate. जैसा हम NAND gate में करते हैं sort करके, वैसा ही हम NOR gate में sort करके NOR gate को NOT gate की तरह use कर सकते हैं. Okay. Now we see how we can generate NOR gate as a OR gate. So NOR gate as a, used as a OR gate, we use two NOR gate, like जैसे हमने NAND gate से AND gate बनाया था, similarly we can create a OR gate by using NOR gate. So first we apply the input A and B on first NOR gate, it will produce the output A plus B का whole bar, and when we invert this input, we get the output of OR gate, that means A plus B. Okay. तो सिंपली जैसा हम नेंड से एंड बनाते हैं, वैसा ही हम नॉर से और बनाएंगे. ओके, सो इन सच अ मैनर वी कैन क्रिएट और गेट बाय यूजिंग नॉर गेट. नाउ नॉर एज एंड, सो नेंड से जैसे और बनाया था, सिमिलरली वी कैन क्रिएट अ नेंड, वी कैन क्रिएट अ एंड गेट बाय यूजिंग नॉर गेट. ओके, सो वी यूज थ्री नॉर गेट for generating a function of AND gate, gate number 1, 2 and 3. So on first terminal we apply, we sorted the input, that means first and second NOR gate used as a NOT gate or inverter, and gate number 3 used as a NOR gate. So first and second pe humne inverter ki input apply kar diye, to ye kya ho jayenge A bar aur B bar. Okay, ye kya ho gaya aapka A bar and B bar generate करेंगे, and then we apply the both the input, so it will produce the output A bar plus B bar का whole bar, and when we solve this expression, we get the output A dot B. Okay, so it will produce the output A dot B, that means it is work as the AND gate. So in these cases we see that we create NOT gate by using NOR and NAND gate by sorting the input, while if we want to drive NAND to AND, so we use two NAND gate, and in case of NOR to OR, we use two NOR gate, and NOR to AND, that means NOR से AND बनाना है तो तीन, और NAND से OR बनाना है तो तीन. So in such a manner you can memorize that how we can generate a basic logic gate by using universal gate, that means NAND gate or NOR gate. Now we see how we can generate XNOR gate by using NOR gate. So जैसे हमने XOR gate realize किया था NAND gate से, similarly we can generate XNOR gate by using NOR gate. So in first NOR gate we apply the input A and B, get the output A plus B का whole bar, and on second we apply the output of first gate and input A. Similarly, as we create the XOR gate by using NOR gate. Okay. So if we arrange these NOR gate as we arrange for creating XOR gate by using NAND gate, we can create the function of XNOR gate. Okay. So इस तरह से हम XNOR का function generate कर सकते हैं. Now we discuss how we can realize any of the Boolean function by using basic logic gate. So it is one of the important topic in the designing of digital circuit, because for designing of digital circuit, we first convert the logic into truth table, and that then by using this truth table, we realize a Boolean function, and then this Boolean function realize with the help of logic gate. So any of the Boolean function can be realized by using the basic logic gate. That means AND gate, OR gate, and NOT gate. So we can understand how we can generate any of the Boolean function by using these basic logic gate. So now, if we have a problem that if we want to realize the function A bar dot B bar dot C bar plus A bar dot B bar C plus A bar dot B dot C bar plus A bar dot B C plus A B C by using basic logic gate. So how we can generate? So first we want to generate the function A bar dot B bar dot C bar. That is the AND operator. So first we apply the input A bar, B bar or C bar on first AND gate. Okay. And on second AND gate, we apply the input A bar, B bar, C. Third AND gate, we apply the input A bar dot B dot C bar. Fourth AND gate pe kya apply karenge? A bar dot B dot C. And on next AND gate, we use A dot A, B, C. So they will produce the AND output. And the output of all the AND gate are connected to the OR gate. Okay. So they will realize the function F. How we can realize? We can see in our next slide that we have the input A, B, and C. We also inverted them by A bar, B bar, or C bar. So first we want to realize A bar, B bar, A bar, B bar, C bar. Then A bar, B bar, C. So realize A bar, that means connected to the bar. So A bar, B bar, or C bar. It will produce the output A bar. The output kya banega? A bar dot B bar dot C bar. Okay. And on next AND gate, we apply the A bar, B bar, or C. So it will produce the output A bar dot B bar dot C. Okay. And in third gate, we apply the input A bar B C bar. So we get the output A bar B or C bar. Okay. Then again, C bar. इस पे अप्लाई किया हमने A bar B और C. तो इसका आउटपुट क्या हो जाएगा? A bar B और C. Okay. And in that gate, we apply the A, B and C. We get the output A, B and C. And finally, we apply these all AND gate output on OR gate. So it will perform the function of OR gate and generate a function F. So in such a manner, we can create any of the Boolean function by using these basic logic gate. That means AND gate, OR gate, and NOT gate. You can do more practice for the realization of Boolean function by using basic logic gate. Then we also discuss how we can create any of the Boolean function by using only NAND gate and NOR gate. Okay. So in such a manner we can create first by using basic logic gate any of the boolean function. You will always remember that for AND operation we will apply the input on AND gate, then for OR operation, it means plus operation, we use the OR gate. Okay, but there is a difference between the plus arithmetic operator and OR logical operator. We also discussed in our previous lecture. These are the some exercise problem which is done from your side. So first is realize X NOR gate by using NAND gate, XOR by NOR. What do you mean by positive and negative logic? Then also realize the following Boolean function by using basic logic gate. That means A bar B plus A B bar. Next is A B bar C, A bar B C bar and A bar B bar C bar. Okay, so these are the some exercise problem. These are the learning outcome of today's video lecture. So from today's video lecture, we learn that how we can realize the basic logic gate and XOR gate by using NAND gate. Also see how we can realize the basic logic gate and XNOR gate by using NOR gate. Also discuss about the realization of Boolean function using basic logic gate. So these are the learning outcome of today video lecture. These are the references which I used to prepare this video lecture. These are Digital Electronics by D.K. Kosek, Fundamental of Digital Circuit by Anand Kumar, Digital Logic Design by Morris Mann. Okay, thank you.